Let's start with a simple march. You can speed it up into a jog if you like, but this is where you are just getting started.
After that,
plant your feet apart and while doing some cross body toe touches. Try to do it in a full range of motion, as this will really help with your next workout. Doing an overhead reach to further stretch out those arms with a very slight lunge to one side. We're doing some arm circles next, so lift them both to the side and draw some circles. Great work, guys. Now time to do some inchworm. You can also extend your arms outwards as you come up. Now we're moving on to lunge taps. Just nice and easy, guys. Don't need to go all out just yet. Just go at your own pace. We're halfway through, now we're doing some side lunges to stretch out your legs, hips, groins and adductors. And next we're doing a squat with our arm crossed like so to warm up the entire body. This is a full body movement. Get into a low lunge and lift your hands up like so, then do the same on the other side. You can hold the stretches if you like, it's just warm up guys, just go at your own pace. Now get on all fours and use your knee to draw some imaginary circles. Just do your exercises and we're done. And then we'll swap to the other side. Now get upright and we're doing some standing crunches. Remember to engage that core as you crunch. And the final exercise is cross jacks. You can do it fast like so or just take it easy with one leg at a time. You've got this. Let's finish off. And that's the warm-up. guys, if you're not warm enough, you can do one more round.
Oh, vital limits. Why?